Last decade's big emphasis on walking, cycling and public transport in Ljubljana has brought our primary attention to the needs and special care for the safety and equal terms of mobility of youngsters, elderly people and people with various disabilities. The public portal has proven to be an excellent tool for providing safe and sustainable routes to schools. LPP, the city-owned public transport operator, has introduced demand-responsive services tailored for several categories of disabled people. This has led to additional customized elements in public transport services and new types of training for LPP staff. Different needs and different approaches allow equal opportunities. The public portal enables parents to plan and organize the transport or route of their children to schools. And what's more, citizens and school traffic safety mentors can give feedback and participate in the development of the portal. Digital technologies for improving the safety of children, demand-responsive services for social inclusion, and a new perspective on independent mobility represent a unique service in Ljubljana, a city of safety, equal opportunities, and possibilities for all.